Friday Night Football, presented by the All-State Sugar Bowl. It's the Carr Cougars and the Holy Cross Tigers, Tad Gormley Stadium tonight. Tigers decimated by injuries.
A.J. Samuels to Tyrone Wilson for the score. Nice catch and throw, 7-0 for Carr. And now
Samuels to Dennis.
Rehaj Dennis. Dennis on a 70-yard reception. Kind of bobbled it, caught it on the second bounce, brought it in for the touchdown. Now, Keelan Lampton is going to be the next one to get a Samuels throw. Samuels found receivers all over the field tonight. Great touchdown. Made it 27-34 to zip.
DeAndre Jackson wants to get in on the party, Coach.
He does. DeAndre Jackson is going to punch it in, runs it in for the Cougars, and that made it 34 to zip.
Holy Cross needed some big plays. Right here, Gordon Reese would come up with the play for the Tigers. But Tyrone Wilson with a little bit of an exclamation point a little later in the game. Coach, here it goes.
Hey, gonna punt the ball, and Wilson's gonna catch it, field it, and he's just gonna do a great job of getting to the corner. Picks up nice blocking. Down the sideline he goes, 85-yard punt return for the touchdown. You know, all three phases was humming tonight for Carr.
Next week, it'll be the 100th year of Holy Cross Jesuit at Gormley Carr, a big winner over the Tigers tonight. St. James, they'll play E.D. White in week 10. Week 8, they're successful again. They beat Donaldsonville 41-12.